landmark Ternate again. So these kids, they are we are trying to do a briefing for them, and a couple minutes more they are going to start doing this activity, fighting their fear to speak English in front of the people they don't probably know. And I really like this kind of activity because this activity boosts their confidence a lot. Okay, are you ready, guys?
Yes.
Are you ready? Are you afraid? We have right now, but let's do this again. Action! Seconds left, 10, 9, ih sudah selesai. Wih, cepat sekali dah. Oke, okay, once again, action. Number batch.
LDC is really spreading. So we have so much fun in LDC actually.
One. Yeah, for sure you know. What about this beautiful girl? Okay, so Fitra, it means you need to speak probably louder or clearer like that. No, not a problem. Hey, guys, I'm proud of you. Thank you very much. Can you call other two other instructors? Probably Kiki and Sir Laude. Okay, I'm gonna give you two. You. Both of you need to speak as much as you can in 2 minutes. 2 minutes, never stop speaking. Action!
Hello, everyone.
Hi.
How are you today?
Hi. My name is you.
I'm amazing. Where do you live?
I live in Perumah.
You can call me Kiki. I live in Perumah. I'm from Indonesia. Okay. Why I like speaking English? Because basically I'm a student of Hairi University, and in Perumah.
Say hello to me, please.
Hello.
Hello everyone.
Hello.
So I live in Dupa Dupa. What do you think about LDC class?
From my speaking, because you know, maybe I am a little bit shy, but now I'm trying to be confident person. But because I have a motivator just like he's recording now on my face, so I'm just a little bit
singing.
Guys, after this, you do machine gun speaking, okay?
Let's pop it here.
Ba ba la la la.
Okay, that's where I live, and studying at Haidu University now, ever.
You got one minute left.
What is Indonesia? Kindergarten, really? You don't know? TK. Okay, I learned English when I was in kindergarten. I like to play games, and I want to understand the meaning of English words in the game. Okay, such as in Harvest Moon game, the themes, do you know?
All the same, like
yeah,
me.
Yeah, I like to play games. So that's how I learn English. So I just listen to English music, and I just watch some cartoons. And of course,
I think these two are better than
English.
It's like
that can make you easier to learn English. Okay.
Okay, you got 20 seconds left. 20.
Yes, you can learn
19.
Through games, through songs, through
18.
Stories, through movies, and through
17.
Memories. Okay.
16.
So, thank you. It's a nice
15. Time. 14. Very good, just continue.
Hi, what's your name?
Hello. Hi. Hi. Hi.
Yeah.
Denmark, and then we're gonna start our conversations about Foods number, and we're gonna have a really, really fun today, and hopefully you can enjoy with us. Do you wanna take something?
Yeah.
Take something, please.
Actually, I'm a newbie here, but
okay.
It's a nice try.
Oh my God, he's a newbie. New baby. Baby, shark, you do the new baby. Sun.